3-0 Patriots. Super Bowl halftime coming up. Halftime Report, cut off next, right here on CBS. Patriots. No, this is halftime.
Yeah.
Second half.
who's that, Henry?
Adam Levine.
Adam Levine?
Yes.
Is that good singer?
Yes. Could have had Super Bowl food.
Huh?
Could have had Super Bowl food.
Super Bowl food?
Food.
What?
Food.
Food?
Yes.
You gotta eat already. Damn. 3 points? Half time? Come, Brady, you can do better than that. Otherwise, you're gonna lose if you didn't play good. The defense is very good, but the offense.
They censor it because of the cursing. It's not the TV's fault. It's just
yeah, he blacked it.
Yeah. If we see some no sound in the TV, that means that there is some cursing in the performance. So it's not my TV, it's all of the TVs that are watching the halftime. I want toast bread with butter. Yeah, you, I need to go. Like you, I was like you, my name is so you be trying to be on. I need to go. Like you, yeah. I need to go like you.
It's raining?
No.
That's too much money. That's
I wanna go there. Maybe next year we go to Florida. If the Broncos team or if any of the AFC West go to the Super Bowl, we'll go. We'll go to next year's Super Bowl. We'll be in Miami, Florida.
Maybe we can get a ticket. I'm going to ask you to ask. Wait.
But then we have to take the bus. Huh? Daddy?
Yes!
Sorry, guys. There's a bus going from Newark to Miami.
No.
Yes. No. The train is more expensive. Bus is more cheaper. Anyway, it goes into Miami. There's a 11:30 and a 3:30. Oh no. The 3:30 goes into Miami. Wait, I cannot see. What kind of car is that? Wait, there might be outcasts. I love this song. More. See, Daddy, I told you, there's a bus going to Miami. But then, there is a layover in Richmond, and I think in Miami. So, sorry. I know. I know a Greyhound better than anybody. I wanna go there. And then by bus, you get there within 2 days. Two, three days. Somebody told me I know you. You knew something I show you. I got that. He tried to control you. I show you all the moves I jack. I got the moves of Jagger. Moves of Jagger. Wow, look at that fire. Wow, look at that fire. There you go, Super Bowl 53 halftime show. Thanks to Maroon 5, Outkast, and some other singer that I don't know.
That's it?
Yes. Going back to the Super Bowl. Brought to you by Pepsi.